Well, every time I come to Houghton Lake, I always find so many great things to do, and we've got another one for you today. We are at Lakeland Recreation. We are right on 55 as it passes through Houghton Lake, and Patty, you're the owner here. Why don't you tell us a little bit about where we're at?
Well, we're in beautiful Houghton Lake, Michigan, and this is a family-owned business. My family started it in 1969, and now I'm the owner of it. We have a whole bunch of stuff to do. We have two different go-kart tracks, an oval track, which is a fast track. We have an 8-track, which is a little bit slower, but has double seaters, so the parents can take the little kids with them. We also have batting cages for baseball and softball. There's 8 different speeds. Wow. We have a bumper boat that are a lot of fun. You can ride double or single on them. The fountains go up in the air, so there's lots of water and chances to get wet.
A good thing for a day like today.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
hot out here.
Definitely, it's hot. We have this 18-hole golf course. There's 2 18-hole courses, a blue course and a green course. They're both very challenging, and the kids love it. We have a haunted mansion, which has been around since the 70s, and kids love to do that and get scared all the time and screaming. We also have a bazooka guns, an arcade, and a kicker's challenge, along with a couple of bounce houses for the little ones, and some little mini carts that the 3 to 6-year-olds can drive by themselves.
No kidding.
Yeah.
You've got so much going on here.
A lot of fun.
That's one of the great things about Houghton Lake. I said there was a lot of things to do, and I mean, we got a whole bunch of them just sitting right here.
Oh, yes, yes. The families
now,
love it.
That's what I was going to say. You know what? It's such a great family type of thing, because you can come in and do so many things. Kids can pick out which one they want to do.
Oh yeah, yes, yes. We offer specials during the week, and it's wonderful. Really, really fun.
Yeah, what kind of hours have you gotten? When are you open?
We are open Memorial to Labor Day from 10 a.m. to around 9 at night.